Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm gonna show you two looks. One is for Ashtami and the other one is for Navami. I kept Ashtami's look very, very sweet, simple, yet glamorous. Girl next door type of look. Whereas Navami's look is very smoky, glamorous, diva type look. So these two looks are extremely different from each other and is really, really quick to do. To me, Pujo is lots and lots of adda with friends, family, relatives, and spending less time in front of the mirror yet look gorgeous. And that's why I created these quick, easy to do looks. So have lots and lots of fun during Durga Pujo, and if you want to see how to get these two looks, then please keep watching. So I'm gonna take this primer, which is the Maybelline Master Prime, and I'm gonna apply it all over my face and then blend it using this duo fiber brush. Next, I'm taking this MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation, which is an amazing foundation, and I'm gonna apply it all over my face with the help of my Real Techniques sponge. The reason why I chose this foundation is because it is super long lasting and has really, really good coverage. Next, I'm going to take this LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer and I'm going to apply it under my eyes to hide my dark circles, because Pujo means lots and lots of adda and late nights, and you're going to get those dark circles. And then I'm blending it with my sponge. Next, I'm taking my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer to highlight my under eye area and also to lift it up a little bit, and then I'm also blending it with a sponge. Then I'm gonna set my under eye area and my entire face using this Perk and Doris loose powder. I'm gonna set this powder on my skin with the help of the sponge. This step is very, very important so that your base does not budge and stays in place for a very long time. For my dry skin girls out there, this foundation is a matte foundation, so be very, very careful while applying the powder. Next, for my eyebrows, I'm going to take this Maybelline The Nudes palette and I'm going to use the dark brown shade. So here I'm just filling in my brows and not changing the shape or anything. Next, I'm taking this Maybelline Master Contour palette and I'm going to use the contour, blush and highlight from this palette. The reason why I chose this palette is exactly because of this, so that I don't have to search for different items and I get all these three items in one palette. Not only does it make my job easier, but also saves a lot of time to use these products from the same place. For my eyes, I'm gonna use my Makeup Revolution Flawless Full Palette. I just love this palette. And I'm gonna use this light, warm brown shade in the crease of my eyes. And I'm taking little product at a time and slowly building the color. So I'm going back and forth with the color till the time I'm happy with the intensity of the color. And I'm also applying it in my lower lash line and smoking it out. Next, I'm gonna take some Vaseline and apply it on top of my eyelids with my finger. Then I'm gonna take this beautiful gold shade and apply it all over my eyelids. Initially with a brush, and then I'm also gonna apply it with my fingers. So I discovered this trick recently. I don't know if anyone else does it, but this really helps the eyeshadow stick to the eyelids and also gives it a very glossy, almost wet finish. So I'm going back with the brown shade and blending it really, really well so that there are no harsh lines. And also applying the same brown shade on the outer corners of my eyelids. And then taking the gold, I'm applying it in the inner corners of my eyes. Next, I'm taking this eyeshadow pencil in the shade Glitter Black and applying it on the upper and lower lash line. And then taking this smudging brush, I'm gonna smudge it really, really nicely and then smoke it out. Then taking the same gold color, I'm gonna apply it in the inner third area of my lower lash line. And I'm back with the lashes. Taking this black kajal, I'm gonna tight line my eyes. Next, I'm taking this lip liner in the shade Misty Mauve. It's a mauvey pinky lip liner and I'm gonna line my lips and also fill my lips with this. And then I'm gonna take this L'Oreal lip gloss in the shade Nude Allude and apply it all over my lips. Now taking this black eyeshadow, I'm gonna apply it on my upper lash line so that the lash glue doesn't show. And This is the finished makeup look. This is very, very quick and easy to do. Looks very simple yet gorgeous. It's perfect for a daytime look. You can wear this look with traditional or western outfit. অষ্টমীর অঞ্জলিতে বা অষ্টমীর আরতিতে তো ভীষণ ভীষণ ভালো লাগবে. Now let's move on to the নবমী look. The base will remain the same for this look as the previous one. I'm using the same palette for the Nobumi look. I'm taking this brownish, maroonish shade. I'm applying it all over my eyelids. And I'm slowly packing on the color. So I'm applying this color on my crease as well as my eyelid area. And I'm going back and forth with the color till the time I'm happy with the intensity of the color. I'm also applying it on my lower lash line and really, really smoking it out. Next, I'm taking this black eyeshadow and applying it on my upper lash line. And also applying it on my lower lash line. Then mixing the brown and the black together. I'm applying it in the outer corner of my eyes, otherwise it was looking a little bit flat. So I'm doing this just to add a little bit of depth on the outer corners of my eyes. Next, I'm putting on these Benefit lashes. And I'm removing any extra lip balm that I may have on my lips. I'm taking this Miss Claire lip liner and lining my lips and also filling my lips with this. This one is in the shade Indian Red. Next, taking the Rimmel London lipstick in the shade Tantrum, I'm applying it all over my lips, taking any extra product away with the tissue. Next, I'm taking this Color Bar lip shade and also applying it all over my lips. Next, I'm taking this gold shade and applying it on the brow bone area as well as the inner corners of my eyes. And yeah, this is my finished makeup look. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please like, share and comment on this video. Also subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so that you can be notified every time I upload any new video. Enjoy Durga Puja and have lots and lots of fun. And I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, go forth and dazzle.